and every hero needs a sidekick.
Oh, wow. You can actually tell it to make changes to your theme.
AI is in everything, and if it's not in everything, it's coming soon.
Helium reacts to things. How lovely.
This directly into Shopify.
Sounds like a not personal mentor. It's the kind of vibe that I'm getting.
Entrepreneurs are heroes. This is our foundational belief. Every entrepreneur has tons
okay.
of questions. Sidekick will have answers that are specific to your business.
Coming soon, TM. I thought it was just going to be for like questions. I didn't know you could actually tell it to like make changes to your store. That's actually a huge game changer.
Being able to just tell it to mark down all prices in a specific collection, for example, that's like a huge, huge time saver. Number one thing is this is going to save people a ton of time. Number two thing is this is going to make it more accessible.
You ask it to do something and it's like, I can't do that, but this app could.
Suggesting apps from the App Store, that's probably within the realm of possibility. But I would be surprised if they launch with that. This is more, in my opinion, a tool to help administrators do day-to-day tasks.
You know how Shopify apps, you can add extensions, is what Shopify calls them. So I wonder if you could have like an extension for your app that hooks into the Sidekick, for Sidekick to be able to integrate with your app. That would be a huge game changer.
Having basically a very smart robot that's connected to your Shopify store and has API access and knows the platform. It's read the developer docs and it can do a lot of things for you just with easy prompts is a huge time saver. You know, if it is able to, you know, modify liquid code, for example, and do something to a theme that would normally require someone that has coding experience and specific experience within Shopify and theme architecture and all that, you know, has those type of capabilities, that just kind of blows the doors off of, you know, what a mom and pop business can do on their own without having to outsource to somebody else.
How do I think they're doing it on the dev side? I imagine they would be leveraging OpenAI, probably something similar to ChatGPT that just has a native integration with Shopify's APIs.
It's probably using, you know, some flavor of ChatGPT or something similar, and it has API access to the store. I think that's probably the biggest part.
Having the AI chatbot that natively understands all of that and how to integrate certain things into the Shopify platform would be really helpful. I imagine it's going to help a lot of other people, you know, give them more confidence in potentially setting up something like this. Sounds promising, Toby.
Shopify prides itself in being an e-commerce for everyone kind of platform, and you still kind of have to know how to use it in order for it to be for you. And, you know, with a bot like this or a tool like this, it kind of bridges that gap a little bit more. So.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
Perfect. I'm way over 2 minutes.